Hey there guys, Collect the Toys back with another awesome video, and today's gonna be a little short haul video. So first of all, before I get into the haul, please make sure you subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't. I do post videos at least 3 to 4 times a week. I'm trying to be really consistent on that. Right now, getting back into the game of things, I usually post videos every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday for you guys. So stay tuned for that. I'm going to try to get back on that schedule. And I just have a little haul video from Hot Topic and from Target. So first of all, I'll get into the Hot Topic one. So I went to Hot Topic to use my hot cash last week and I got a couple items. I only had one hot cash, so I didn't buy much. And two other items I don't have with me just because my husband wanted to open them. They were just little blind bags, if I can find a picture of pins that were Deadpool. That's what they were. I couldn't think for a second. So fog brain this morning. So what I got from Hot Topic, and I've never seen these before. I mean, I've seen people open them, but I finally found them in my area. So they are called the Mermicornos. So they're like unicornos, but they're shaped like mermaids. They had one in the last series, so they made a whole series of these. I love the box art, and I can't wait to open these. So I just got two of these for you guys. Woohoo! And I got one more of the Yummy World keychains. I really, really like Yummy World, and I think the keychains are really, really cool. So we got one of these to open. So that's my haul from Hot Topic. Like I said, very, very small haul this time. I haven't been finding much at Hot Topic either, but my Target haul is a little bit better. These are over a couple, of course, excuse me, I'm talking really fast. I had some coffee, so I'm a little wired, but this is a haul from a couple of weeks, so it's not all in one trip. I went a couple times. So first of all, I got a season 5 Shopkins pack. I really like this one, and I was really liking the green chair. So we'll see what I get in that. Then I got two of the baskets, two more to open up. Thought that'd be fun. And then I also found there was a bunch of the Krusties when I went and got these. The new Krusties by Moose Toys chocolate bars. They're kind of like Shopkins, but they're gross groceries and stuff. And I'm really into food and things, so I thought these would be fun to open. I only got two of them because I'm not sure if I'll really like these. I never was into the trashy packs and things like that. So I just wanted to try two of them. I also got one of the new Life with Pets dog tags, and if you haven't seen this movie, it's a really, really cute movie. I don't want to spoil anything. It's really, really cute. I'd recommend seeing it. If you guys want a review on my thoughts of the movie, leave it down in the comments below and I can do that, or if you'd like to start seeing movie reviews. I also got one of the series 2 Zoom Zooms. Still trying to collect all of these, really hoping for Ariel, but so far I haven't had any luck. And last but not least, and my store only had two of these left, I got two of the new Marvel series, so we're going to be opening up those. So stay tuned for all these fun things that I have gotten. And I just love doing haul videos. You guys seem to love watching my haul videos. And leave down in the comments below anything you guys like to see. Again, please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't. I've been getting a lot of new subscribers and I want to say thank you for that. Thank you all for being so supportive of my channel and for being there for me. And also, I will comment to all your comments. I do read every comment, so if I don't comment back, don't think I don't read them. I do read every single one of your comments. A lot of you ask for me to subscribe to your channel, and I will always subscribe to a channel, always check you guys out, and I really love finding new YouTubers to watch, and I hope you guys enjoyed this channel. And again, tell all your friends about it. I post, again, videos every Monday, Wednesday, Friday and Saturday for you guys, and that's what I'm trying to do. So hopefully I'll keep that schedule. If not, you'll definitely get at least 2 to 3 videos a week. So I can guarantee that, and I've been a little bit better about that. So I'm trying to be more consistent now on YouTube. Just been really busy lately, and we all are. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and tell me down in the comments below which thing you'd like to see first, and I'll do that for you guys. Bye!